Hey, cheers.
7th of April last year was a bank holiday. It was Good Friday. And so the Blorange was full of like-minded people all hoping to do some big triangles. In fact, if you look at my track log in the link in the description, you'll see at least 15 other people all did triangles of various shapes and sizes. Anyway, so yes, I'm off. And it doesn't take long to climb out. And then I've set my first turn point over the town of Abergavenny, which is in front of us, over the landing field, so that at the end of the day I don't have to get back all the way to the Blorange and climb in order to get to close the triangle. I'll pull you back instead. Take my hands, fill my words. So I'm high enough now, at base pretty much, and heading out to bag the first turn point, the start of the triangle. Hopefully there's a thermal right there, so just top up and then head on my way. Nothing can tear you down, though your heart's in pieces. Good times they'll come back round, though they never. I think we all set Penavan as our first turn point. That's 29 kilometers away. It's the highest point in the Brecon Beacons. Taking each beautiful new day, it could be your last. Let go and smile at everything, 'cause time it goes too fast. Over and over we go, we're just broken things. But over the valleys far below, we'll forget everything, 'cause nothing can tear you down. Throw your hearts in pieces. Good times they'll come back round, though they never seem to. Just got to stand your ground. I'm begging that you'll never let me. I'm begging that you'll never let me. Just look at this view. We've got the Brecon Beacons coming into view. Gliding over Taliban Reservoir now. God, I can't wait for another day like this. Just got to stand your ground. I'm begging that you'll never let me. I'm begging that you'll never let me down. Beneath the surface, we are strong, and we go on. When life gets rough, we'll learn to fly like kings. Just spread our wings and fly. Right, that's the first turn point bagged, so now it's 28 kilometers up to Hay Bluff. There are thermals coming off the ridge here, and some cumulus appearing. Now I'm leaving the Brecon Beacons and crossing the Usk Valley and heading towards the Black Mountains. Here I join my buddy Barry, and we have a nice little dance across the valley here before he heads off more in a direction back towards Abergavenny. Get a climb over Mynyth Langorse and then get up to Cloud Base and make the transition over to the Black Mountains themselves, in particular Wanfach. But as I approach Wanfach, I can see there's a lot of cloud shadow on the hill and I don't find a climb, and so I sort of turn around, try and get back into the sunshine, find something weak here, a couple of turns, not really going very far. So then I actually decide to head right back into the valley towards Mynyth Droed and find a really nice climb that gets me right back up to Cloud Base. From here it's just a lovely blast along the northern edge of the Black Mountains all the way to Haybluff. I arrived quite low, but it's such a reliable sight this that I knew I'd be able to get another climb here. Sure enough, I do. Slow in the fast lane, feeling kind of stressed, trying to get drunk. Problem with the rich kids is that they're no fun. Right now, I'm flying, so calm and take a shot at me. Not scared of dying. Because I got delayed over towards Langorse. This is where my buddies Mike and Marek catch me up, and so I have a nice share a nice thermal with Mike here before we top out and then head back for the final, well, to close the triangle. Had a bad time getting over my fears. Right now I'm flying, so calm and take a shot. Mike and Marek take a slightly different route to me, but after a few minutes, we all end up in the same place. Anyway. I don't want to tell another lie. I don't want to write another love song. I don't want to even. There's a lot of shade on the ground here, and it's just one long glide without any lift until we get back into the sunshine. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts sometimes. And I find a weak climb here, and on come Mike and Marek, they come and join me. But it's very weak and the drift is blowing us further away from our final waypoint. And I set off just a little bit too early, a little bit impatient here. Mike's maybe 20 or 30 meters above me. I realize I can't make it around to the east of Sugarloaf Mountain, so I cut my losses and head down this valley. Meanwhile, Mike just takes an extra couple of turns and he finds a thermal to the east of Sugarloaf and takes a climb and makes it back to goal.
Let's get all this crap off. So yeah, almost made it back to Abergavenny. It's only 3 or 4k up that way. Oh, but what a mega flight. Absolutely amazing.
And Marek made it back too eventually. He was. He probably took another hour to get back, I think. But yeah, great flight.